Hello everyone, now I'm going to show you how to stabilize the video shakiness in Filmora 9 video editing software. Load the video on the timeline. To stabilize the shaky video, you should double click on the video and click on the stabilization option, or right click on the video clip and click on stabilization. Once you click on stabilization, the video shakiness will be removed and stabilized as per the selected smooth level. You can notice that if you increase the smooth level, the video will be zoomed in. And now click on OK button to save the video. Or to revert the changes, click on reset button. That's it. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos.